probably prefer that to be this way on, so let's just... I would prefer it that way on, so... But good evening, guys. Hello and welcome. Let's have something like that. That just keeps the people happy around here. Okay, so today we're going to be working, obviously, on this area. We've got a few bits and bobs to put in here, I think, just to start to tidy up this area. I really like how leafy, how isolated some of these houses feel. This area, and I'm starting to think that's not sitting there. So we've got to really start considering whereabouts we're going to have stuff. Mini golf course is done. I still think that's fantastic. Oh, we have we have something there that we shouldn't really have there, should we? So okay, cool. So let's have a look then at what we can do. In the rest of this little area then, just to finish off our kind of entertainment-y type of area. That's really what I want to work on. And I don't want too many. Skynet, good evening. How are you? Thank you very much for the host, as always. Thank you. I wonder if actually... if maybe we have something like that here. I know I'm not a huge fan of how its car park looks, but I kind of get the feeling that's how that might look. Good evening, Usman. Do I believe Usman? There's been a sighting, Usman, so I don't quite understand it, but nevertheless, Eid Mubarak, my friend, Eid Mubarak today, I believe. I believe, anyway, but good evening to you. And good evening to W Sheets as well. Yeah, let's do some super detailing today. What up, Addict? How are you? Yay, Addict's back. Yeah, let's get this area finished off and all done. I'm not a huge fan of that cinema. We're going to try and see if there's something else we can get in this area. Sorry, guys. I keep destroying a lot of people's jobs around there. I'm good today. Yeah, I feel like we're doing another stream on a Tuesday. I was going to go to the gym, but I was like, I'm not going to the gym today. Gyms are for people who want to be healthy. I'm not too sure I want to be healthy. So we're going to just extend the pedestrian path out here as well. I think we'll extend the car parking. What's the video settings, Usman? Oh, I know what I need to do. What video settings did you run about, Usman? Let me just redo that. There we go. One of the greatest, Max B. How are you? Thank you very much for the host. You cannot beat a couple of hosts early on. Today's a Tuesday. Yeah, you can't beat a couple of hosts on a Tuesday. Alright, okay, so I wonder if in this area then maybe we open this area up a touch. What about if we had that backed off to this side and we do a little bit of a park alongside that bit of a road? Yeah, it's a good choice today, I think. So let's try in our infinite wisdom, and I can't remember where things are suddenly. Alright, so it is tomorrow. I was looking at your tweets earlier on, Usman, and I couldn't... I couldn't quite work it out, Usman, if I'm being honest with you, so... Okay, yeah, no worries. Oop. I thought it was a tad loud. That might be a little bit better. There we go. Oh, I really like that. If I have that there, we're going to have some overlapping. Yes, we are. So we can't have that there, unfortunately. So we're going to have that there. Which means you're just going to have to... Yeah, that'll work for me. We can have a nice row of trees here. That'll work. That'll work in that area. And then in front of it, I think we'll have maybe just a little park area. We'll go for it, something like that. So, but yeah, I guess so. Today is the last day of fasting, then, I believe. Or tonight, anyway. Which is cool, man. Which is cool. I still think you're crazy for doing it, but maximum respect for you doing it anyway, dude. So, it's not for me, is all I'm going to say, man. It's not for me. But yeah, I don't see one reason why you shouldn't. That's what you want to do, dude. Do it. So, what we're going to do is we're just going to do something like that. Okay. I hate how you can see the road in there. That really, really does annoy me. But, and I'd really like to kind of straighten up. I would really like to straighten this up a touch as well. Even if it makes this a little bit wider. But I think it looks better when it's... Oh dear me, look at that. There we go. I think the path just looks better when you get it like looking like that. If you ask me anyway, so... Okay, I think that's looking alright. So we can then... do a nice little area around here. We'll forget that fence. Looks like people are using this path anyway. They're a fan of this path. So let's get that in before we do much else today. Oh, good old Tuesday. I spent today at work in a meeting from... I was in a meeting from 9:15 to... What time did the meeting finish? About 3:15 today. That was my entire day basically taken up in a meeting. So yeah, I was a bit drained at the end of it, in fairness. But yeah, all going well. It is hard work some days, being sat down, listening to people talk about things. But some people have got to do that. So I found it quite draining today, but I just thought, well, why not? I raced home early. I managed to mow my lawns, which took me about... It takes me about 45 minutes these days to mow the grass, because the English winter has been... Or the English summer has been more like winter, anyway. It's been terrible. For those of you that wanted a weather report this evening, the weather in England has been rather disappointing most of the year. And everybody looks at each other these days and goes, yeah, there's only really like 6 weeks left for it to be nice. And it hasn't been nice so far, so nothing is changing my mind on whether or not it's going to be nice for the rest of it. But some good news. I have 2 weeks annual leave coming up, starting on Monday. So I break up from work on Friday. Oh, that little fence looks so nice. So I break up from work on Friday, and I have 2 whole weeks off from work. Yes, celebrate that, guys. I am going to celebrate that, let me tell you. So, 2 whole weeks off from work. So we're going to get into some video gaming. Might have to actually do some... I've got to certainly paint and finish painting the kitchen. That definitely needs to be done. I prefer that one. So I've got that to do. Now, do we have that? Yeah, I like that. I like how that will contrast well with the Better Call Saul sign there. That's quite a cool shot now. From this roof. So if you were on the roof. That looks quite a cool little... That does look like a cool little shot, doesn't it? So too does that, actually, with the Ferris wheel in the background. It makes me want to go and visit it, if you ask me. So yeah. So yeah, 2 whole weeks off from work. Can hardly wait. Do we put in... I'm just thinking, guys, do we have a little bit more car park in here, maybe? Just to tie that up. Maybe a footpath down here. Then we do the rest like that. Yeah, okay, that's what we're going to go for. So yeah, 2 whole weeks off, and so far the weather is set to look, it's set to get Petey Boy excited, let me tell you. Come on. I know you're not going to like that, but I can cope with that, I can fix all that. So yeah, so the weather looks like it's going to be okay, and so I'm quite happy about all that kind of stuff. Why is that? Oh yeah, I didn't connect it. So I'm just really excited, really, because I haven't had 2 weeks off for. No, I knew I was going to do that. I haven't had 2 weeks off for ages, and it's always nice to have time off work. And yeah, and then I officially start my new job on Monday, which is going to be quite fun because I'm not in work to do it. So yeah, so that's quite entertaining for me, actually starting a job and then not being at work to start the new job. So you guys can work out how that's going to work out for me anyway. But I'm currently training, so hence why I'm attending meetings, etc. So yeah, things are going well. That's going to look nice, I think. Just a nice little car park there. I think we just need to fancy this little car park up a little bit along here, I think. I don't like the idea that people can... I don't like it. I don't want people to be able to drive over that, and it looks like they could. So how about we use... Let's use this. Now, I was watching people being able to actually... An addict is always a big fan of this, that you can change this afterwards. And I never seem to be able to know how to, so if you want to actually shout at me for a change addict, let me know. I think that's going to be about right. And we'll take it from there, I think, like that. We'll do that. There we go. I like that. I think it just needs a little bit of fencing around it. I don't want too many people walking. I don't want too many people to get run over here on their way down to this. I can go one. Alright, okay. I was thinking about going one more, but it looks like I can't. So yeah, 2 weeks off. How exciting is 2 weeks off? So we might do another long stream again at some point. But I don't know yet if we're going to. And if I do, it's going to be with... It'll have to be multiple games, so we'll throw in a little bit of everything if we do a multi stream again. Because I haven't played H1Z, you know, I'm missing H1Z1. Something terrible, guys. I haven't played H1Z1 for ages, and obviously I'm one of the best people at H1Z1 that you ever saw. So, what up, Fartmaster? How are you? How is the mastery of farts going for you today, my friend? Always a pleasure having you back in here. Although my wife may disagree with you about who's a great farter or not, I just thought I'd tell you that. I feel like we need a couple of pine trees around here, a couple of these little bad boys just to. Good evening anyway, Fortmaster. Welcome. As always. Let's just tree some of this area over a few of these, I think. Alright, I think that once we do the bushes, do a little bit of gravel on the floor as well. Real nice. So we're gradually working our way through this, guys. It's taking a little bit of time, but it is a super detailed stream today. So then that leaves us this area then to have maybe, I don't know, something in the middle. So we'll have a think. We've got that cinema that we can put in here. But I'm trying to keep all this area kind of consistent with the detailing. Just so that it'll... gets in. No, I know Farmaster. I know. I may be old, but I do indeed know the gentleman. The nice guy, actually. from 8 Mile. Yeah, I know about him. I've seen his film. It accurately portrays the chronicles of his life, I'm sure. I once got shouted at for my opinions on Eminem, so I'm gonna stay a little bit quiet on Eminem. But yes, I am a fan of quite a lot of his work. So yeah, that's as far as I'm gonna say. But yeah, the H1Z1 new map does look really, really sexy. I agree with that. It looks out of this world good. I just hope that with a new map, they're actually maybe going to try and finish off getting the game to market, if you like. They have this wonderful game, and they still haven't fully released it yet, which worries me that they're not going to keep supporting it. But it looks like they're going to. But I hope so. I hope so. But we shall see, I guess, guys. We shall see. We shall see. So yeah, if I do play a little bit next week, might be a little bit of that, might be a little bit of Overwatch as well, which is another cracking game, guys. If you've not seen Overwatch, highly recommend having a little look at that too. It's really good. What up, Simo? How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Simo, have you checked your Steam messages, by the way? That's all I'm going to say on that. Okay, just to tie some of this in and mix some of this up, we're just going to just muddies the flow a touch. I like doing this. It just adds a little something to... Ooh. No, it doesn't add that, so... Oh, no, Fortmaster, I haven't watched... I might watch some films next week, actually. What was that? I watched one of the Harry Potters last night, actually. I think I'd seen it before. But they seem to be on Sky Movies all the time at the minute, so whenever I finish playing, I go next door, I go and talk to my wife for a bit, Harry Potter's on. I end up watching Harry Potter. So yeah, so I haven't watched. Yeah, I know where you see me, that's cool. Understood. Just checking I've done stuff right. But no, I haven't watched Deadpool yet. I will add it of my things to do when I'm on holiday for 2 weeks. Did I tell you about a holiday that I'm on for the next 2 weeks? I don't know if I mentioned how exciting that is. I've not had a day off for like 6 or 7 weeks, so I need to. So put your hands in the air. Ravers, come to unite. Yeah. Okay, so that is starting to look kind of sexy, I think. And I wonder if we add a little bit of elevation in this. Maybe we need... Look at that now. That looks so vibrant. That whole area just looks so, so vibrant, I think. There we go. Yeah, indeed. Happy late 4th of July. But not that I'm a huge celebrator of Independence Day. Doesn't really happen for me. Doesn't do much. Okay. So yeah, I guess it doesn't really do too much. What up, Pidgey? I do like these beats. What up, Pidgey? How are you anyway? Hello. Big wave for Itchy here, everybody. Itchy's in the house, so let me tell you. What a pumpkin! Yeah, how long is that now? Wow, 2.9 hours, man. I don't blame you. I'm surprised you've managed to last out that long, pumpkin, in fairness. Many people would have folded by now. No, I don't think I'm going to go anywhere, I'm afraid. It looks like I'm probably going to be staying... Probably going to be staying put, guys, in my little grovelly hole, all right, that I call home. Okay, which is very good news for some of you. What is that? Okay, but I'm not 100% sure yet. I have nothing of those. Okay, So yeah, I'm not entirely sure yet if I am going to be staying put or not. I might treat... I'm tempted to treat my wife to maybe a city break somewhere. But I'm not quite sure where. See, I really like this building, but it really isn't big enough to... It would fit, I think, if we had, say... I don't know, maybe we need a couple of them. What do you think, guys? Do we need a couple of these? See, they're nice, look. It would fit this... Ooh. Okay. Why is that building? That shouldn't have to build. I really shouldn't have to build, guys. That really shouldn't have to build. Okay. That's a little bit of a head scratcher. Alright. So yeah, so I don't know if we place a couple of those together. Oh no, 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 no. Something is... I've downloaded the wrong thing, obviously, for that, so I need to fix that. The other option is this building, but it just seems a little bit too tall for me. And then the other option is that building that I have, which is just... It is not... It is... It just doesn't... It just doesn't do anything for me. That building just does not do anything for me. So let's have a look what buildings we have got, and let's see if we can... What do we have? We have a hypermarket, I guess, we could have here, but... I don't really want a hypermarket, but do I, maybe? We could have a driving range. That would fit nicely, actually. Driving range would be interesting near here, I think. Maybe in here. Does that fit? No, it does not fit. See, I'm really interested in a driving range now, guys. A driving range would be nice. What up, Nightmane? How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. See, would a driving range be nice? Okay, let's see. I can't use that. That's just out of shape. I don't want nightclubs. That's just a stadium that comes as standard. I mean, we could always build a little bit of a plaza around here if needs be, but... Oh, should have that. Chanel Boutique. So we could have a few shops in this area. And I wonder if I'm heading that way to do a few shops. At the diner. I don't think we want something like that in there, really. So, here we go. Yeah, I have an arena. I would love to use this stadium, because this stadium is awesome, but it's so out of scale. So 90,000 people can get in that stadium or go on the golf cart track. The other option that we can build is... What is that? I don't know what that building is. Okay. The other option is that we can extend maybe our little cemetery that we've got going off here. Because we're going to build a little cemetery in the back here of that anyway. Right next to the train lines. I think maybe we go for a little bit of a shopping area in this area now. I think that's where I'm leaning towards, okay? Because we do have one or two Rico buildings that would be nice in and around here, I think. The first one that I really like. I mean, I have the... Look at that. I have the London Eye, but I'm not having... This hypermarket kind of place is real nice, I think. So, obviously it wouldn't be that way. It would be that way on. But I don't know if I want to push it all the way to the back, and then I'm going to need parking for it. Which is fine, I guess. So, ooh, a little cafe plaza. I do have a zoo. But again, I don't like that. So I personally, I think this should go in here. I think the driving range is probably my number one choice for how we're going to get this to work in here, I think. So yeah, we're going to go driving range, okay? That's what we're going to go. And no, I don't like football anymore. I can't talk about football. Okay, let's just turn this way. It is going to go maybe there. So we're going to have to rejig the road slightly, but it's going to go... That's probably where we want it to go there. Okay, let's do that. We're going to go driving range, guys. I've had a look. And that is what I have decided. So, but yeah, thank you guys for your suggestions. I think a cafe area. Yeah, I like the idea of that, by the way. But not enough, I'm afraid. It is not currently the winner. I do need that road to stay there, don't I? That's going to make that. It is certainly not going to like that. Okay, well, let's focus on getting the driving range in first, and then we'll worry about the rest after that. So, oh, Snurd, what up, Snurd? I'm one off. How are you, by the way, Snurd? Thank you very much for the follow. You are still up on the screen, I believe, somewhere above me, just there. You're up there, dude. So I can see you. Thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. Let's just place this so I don't have to keep grabbing it again. Okay. So yeah, I think driving range here. We'll sort out how this corner goes here. This road probably needs to move now. Just down a little bit. I think. It is one of those roads. So we're just going to move that one down a couple. We may still have space for that nice... We still have space for that nice little coffee plaza just in here somewhere. But yeah, okay. So, the reason I want to do that is that I want to make sure that I have a little bit of space for this. And I want to surround this by trees more than anything else. I just want to work out the parking spaces that I've got. That's all, so that we can make this feel a little bit more exclusive as a little place to play. Oh, wow. Do I not have... Oh, yeah, good. I say, where's my classic gone? Where's my ultimate favourite little 2x2 blocks of parking gone? I haven't used these for ages. Okay. Let's just plonk one of these down here. Okay, so we're going to use those. We're just going to have to... Just mess around with it until I get this roughly how I want it. So come on this way, dude. So we probably want it up to about here. Maybe we can go one more. The zoning's all skew-iff, I think. But somewhere in that. what I'll do for you is, Snurd, if you're missing that. There you go. Beat you to it, Itchy! Beat you to it! Yes! Yes! We're the best! so yeah, we can talk about it. It is not all lost, by the way. But I just finished playing it. Unfortunately, I ended playing it. So we're going to try and make this... Let's have a look how we can do this. So we're going to go up. We're going to go along. Like I say, the zone is real broke around this area. So we're going to have something like that. Then we're going to grab this. Oh yeah, that's going to annoy me actually, so we'll put it... And it's going to annoy me that it's not in the middle of where we have the path. So okay, so we're going to do that and take that one out. Might just extend that into there, that should do me. Oh good, that gets rid of those bollards as well, which is nice. Okay. So, there's not, unfortunately, too much to that driving range. But I do feel like that's the kind of activity that we want to have near everything else here, I think. And it just seems to gel nicely. But I don't want people shortcutting down here to get to places. That's what's going to annoy me about that. So let's change that, because I will get annoyed. That's better. I won't get quite as annoyed now, and that's nice and it's quite nice and in the middle. So again, we can have the trees down this end. Then we just need that extra bit of parking in. So we can do this maybe one or two ways. Maybe we can get a little bit cute with this. We're gonna have to mess with this path. There we go. Essentially, I think I want that just to be pedestrian. Like that. I don't want any roads to go down there. Perfect. Okay, then we can copy this little bad boy over. Got this roughly right. Now, we can either have the parking that way on, guys, or we could have it... I mean, we could just... Computer says very much a no to this, doesn't it? I can get away... I can do it on that side. And I do get away with it there. But I don't get away with it with the zoning on this side, so... that's going to annoy me. Because I can do that, but I can't get one in there. Okay, because I really want that, so... let's do that first. If ever you get that situation, guys, as you can tell, panic. Don't let the game win out 7 Ferrara. If 7 Ferrara finds out that I ever let the game win, he would kick my ass. So, hello cat, hello. I have a moustache. Hello. So, sorry guys, I just have to fuss the cat out. The cat will not leave me alone. Where are you, cat? Hey? What's the matter? What's up? Where's it? Where's it? Go get the bird. Go get it. There we go. Okay, so... So that works, actually. They overlap quite nicely. That creates a nice little golf club area for there. So this area is probably a touch too big. We can probably bulldoze that now. This area is probably a touch too big for a little coffee shop area per se. And we've got to try and keep the theme of this whole area running through. Right, that's the idea. Okay, so there'll be nothing wrong with having a little lake in here, I don't think. Because then that'll mirror up some of the stuff here, so we'll probably do that. So it's just these two little bits that we've got to work out. We've just got to iron that bit out, so... Okay. Okay! I'm not going to draw a whole lake today, I don't think. Oops. Nope. Okay. That's it. Alright. Do it like this. Come on. Oh yeah, always turn that back up again. Makes you end up wandering. Oh, you're not getting away. Okay, that should do. We don't have to go. We don't have to go much more in trouble than that. Pick. But how is everybody today anyway? Hello, howdy. Hope people are alright today. Oh, I haven't paused the game. Always pause the game when messing with water. Always pause the game. Okay, just there will do. Here we go, so we'll leave that set up. That should do there. What up, Torkon? How are you? Thank you very much for the follow. Hope you're doing good. Yeah, that just carries on. That helps to fit in with everything there, I think. Yes, Fartmaster's back in the house. So you can all stop talking about Fartmaster now, okay? And they weren't really talking about you, Fartmaster. Okay, so we need... I love that. I love how that's just tucked there off the road. I think that looks ace. I love how the car parking works. I like how the car parking works for here. Okay, so then we need... What did you say? Cafe area, you said here. Yeah, well, it's 3 days to go, Itchy. Then I've only got 2 weeks off, Itchy. You've just upset me now. So let's have a look what stuff we've actually got in here. What is some of this? This is dog stuff, isn't it? Oh, well, check that out. How about we have something like this? But opposite the... Yeah, okay, that's fine. That is perfect. So we want that there. That's what we're going to aim for. Whether or not that's possible, we're going to find out, okay? That's going to work really well for us, I think. That button in there, and then we can put loads of different trees around the outside, okay? Now, getting that in there is going to be fun. Okay. Just got to minimize that. Ow, cat, ow. Ow. Ooh. Oh, it does not like that, does it? Oh, wow, what is that bit of road's major malfunction? Okay. It needs to be a bit further over as well. Okay, so that's not staying there. So, bear with guys. This is just going to take a little bit of messing around. What about PG 9 inches? I don't understand why that's doing that at the minute, but I'm not going to know too much about it. No, I'm off next week, Itchy. Oh, come on. I have to get that lined up there. Alright, so... So that's where we want it, okay? So it's got to be beautifully in line. It has to be beautifully in line with that, or else I'm not having it. So, time to go back to the drawing board. So it is somewhere in here. We're going to have to turn the snapping off. Oh, this is... This, guys, is where this doesn't go well for me. Okay, we can do it this way around. So we want it in the middle there. No, cat, no. Now is not the time to run rub against me. There we go. Oh, you are fussy today. It's probably because you want to go out, that's why. Are we in the right area there, guys? I don't think we are. I don't know why I'm leaning round in my chair. I can move it. Yeah. Oh, no. Petey Boy says disco for that. Okay. That is looking nice. Perfect. Okay. So the only issue I have now is why this road is decidedly not being like a road. So come here. Now, just bear with me 2 seconds, guys. I'm going to have to let this thing out. Come on, then. Okay, sorry about that, guys. I do have to set out. No, I'm off. I'm on annual leave from work. We're going to change this road now. Next week and the week after. So what does that mean? For the good people who... really go on the path here. They have to pay the bills. Okay, so... Right, okay. So if it really does not want to go there for the time being, but it is... What it doesn't understand is that it will be doing. Come on. Thank you. Okay, now I'm starting to worry why this won't become a path. There's no actual reason for it not being a path. If anybody wants to help me or explain to me why that isn't a path, then I'm open to offers. No, that's the wrong way as well. So that needs to be... Come on. No. No, that needs... Okay, I can't get there. Oh my gosh, it's all falling apart, guys. Let me just... I need to sort these paths out first. What happens? I know we've just searched for that, but what happens if we... So they don't want to be gravel paths. Okay, that might look okay, I think. But we're just going to have to tweak that one. So now are you going to work if I upgrade you to this? That's too much. That's not too bad. So now we're going to have some problems connected with this junction. I know that we are. Okay, then we're going to zone that to there. And then we're going to zone that to there. And we're going to question... We're going to question why that isn't working there. Ooh, the stress of this, guys. The stress of this. Why? Why? Why I hear you cry? I'm crying why. I don't believe there's any reason why this shouldn't work. But there are always options, guys, as you well know. You're not going to drive through this thing, are you? Okay. Have to let them in. Are they taxis? Or police? You have to let them in, so that'll work for that. Ban all vehicles apart from them. Okay. Is that right? Okay. We'll see how that goes down anyway. I'm not holding my breath, so... Okay, so then the last little bit we'll do is just to add a little bit of detail to that little bit that... No. Oh yeah, I've got to block them on that one as well. I do not want them driving down this road. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Nope, no, 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 no. Alright, next little bits then that we need to put in. Some little car parking along here, I think. So this is only going to let me zone this way on by the looks of it. It's not going to let me change the zoning way around here. Which is something we're going to have to live with. I was looking at going to the Netherlands. I was looking at going there myself anyway. Take me anywhere. I'm a responsible person. Why is that? Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. There we go. So that fills that little bit up there nicely. Okay, so this area here then. I guess we need to make this look, we can use this building, and I don't know, imagine it, I don't know, like, kind of like a garden center or one of those nice little places that you go and eat in, I reckon, that's what I'm imagining it as. Oh yeah, we need to do the floor tiles underneath here. I mean, people are going to walk through that, alright, I'm not going to try and stop them from walking underneath that, that's just not going to happen. So... Just like we're going to have to deal with this, but this is going to take 2 seconds. I don't think I have that grey and white tile there, unfortunately. Oh, so we wouldn't be having these in here if I did. So. But I don't mind this too much. It hides a lot of the imperfections of the way that we've built this. I really want that to be touching that line. So that means I want this to be... Oh, one more over. Okay. actually works okay for me then. Obviously I wish that the fountain was animated, but I can't have everything. Okay, so at the back then, what are we going to have here? So we have a little gazebo here, so maybe we have, maybe we're going to refer to this, where is it? This little garden here, so let's have, so we have this garden here basically at the back of the medical center, so let's have something like that here. So maybe we have, maybe let's look at what statues we have. And maybe we build something out of that. Now, we do have the Mother Nature one. I know that we have. Have that, but that's not in the middle. So, we do have that. I mean, we have that nice little thing there. So, what up, Mob? How are you? I don't know sign language, by the way. The only bit of sign language I know is that. Right. That's the only bit of sign language I know. That one and that. They're the only two bits of sign language I know at the minute. So, don't ask me what they mean. One of them's a little bit rude. Okay, so, I mean, I don't know what that is. That one just was way too big. Yeah, I'm good today, thank you. We could always have our little four horsemen of the... We haven't done anything with the horsemen for a while. We haven't done anything at all with that. I'm not too sure on that. I think we'll go with this bad boy. And we'll make something out of this. We'll make this into a... we'll make this into a plaza. That's not swearing. Oh, that one is. That's kind of swearing. Okay. So sorry if you're deaf. I really, really probably should have thought out that last sentence a little bit better. Okay, so we're going to have that in the middle there, I think. There we go. That looks quite nice. Okay. We're probably going to hedge this off around the side here. So we'll hedge in all of this, I think. That'll look quite cool, and then we can start working on what we're going to have. Maybe another little gazebo this end. We've already got a gazebo there. And we'll just work around with the stepping stones, maybe something like that, I think. Something nice and wavy. Is it very rude? Is it really, Mob? I do apologise if it's very rude. Then I shall stop doing that on the camera. My apologies if it is very rude. Ugh. And please forgive me, Mob. I meant it with no... I meant that with no malice, sir. I meant that with no malice, so... Please forgive me. See, it needs to be straight to this building. Eyeballing that. There we go. Okay, that's going to look quite nice, I think. So let's get in. Let's get in a few hedges. Oh, I'm sorry, Mob. I don't really want to upset you, dude. I feel rather guilty now for my my vulgar sign language tips. What up, Emil? How are you? Welcome to today's stream, anyway. Of Pete teaches the Twitch community bad sign language. Oh, Mob, I already have. She never listens to me anyway. So I'm not too concerned with that. All right, okay. So we're going to be going for a big, heavy bush central down here, which is going to take us a few minutes to get in. So again, don't worry guys, if we're leaving a few gaps here, it's fine. So, yeah. Yeah, that's the problem, Mom. Even when I use sign language, she doesn't listen. So. No, that's not true. She's a nice lady. She's a nice lady. She's a nice lady to most everybody else, apart from me, I think. That's probably. I think that's how you know you've found the one person that you probably want to spend the rest of your life with, is if they're super nice to everybody else around you. And not so nice to you and always shout at you. I think that's how you know that you found the right person for you to spend the rest of your life with, I think. It's that then, so. hey, Emil, how are you? Welcome. I keep thinking today's Wednesday. I feel like today should be Wednesday. I just feel like it should. Should we have these bushes down this side as well? He's walking on the grass anyway. Dude. There's no path there. Don't be so rude, guys. Well, they're running off. They've had enough of him. Like, he came to sit down and that person was like, screw you, dude. I'm off. Ah, what's his name anyway? What's his name? Oliver Campbell. Unlucky, Oliver. You tried it on with that chick. And she didn't like you. So. That's strange that it's a hairy stream today. A hairy person. Okay. Let's add some of this into this then now. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to go back. Okay, we can do that. There was something, you know, I did. There's something I did in Paradise Lost that I really liked, actually. And it's something that I want to put back in. In fact, Nightmare, you may be in luck because I have this area to do at some point, okay? So we have this area to basically work out what we're going to do with in the middle of town, alright? So we can do something like that. I mean, we have this. I don't know if this is helping you. We have this nice area here. I don't know if you've seen that. And I still can't stop the cars from going up and down this. There's my absolute one tree hill in. Okay, where were we? We were here. I mean, notice how subtle I'm getting with the keys on this. So, ooh, save. Very good point. Let's finish this off. And then we'll do that. But no, I can't believe it's. Only Tuesday. Like, I had a bad feeling this week was going to drag, you know, just because, like, we've got, like, 2 weeks off, and then the next 2 weeks are going to fly by, and then suddenly it's going to be like, oh, I need some time off again. Like that, and I've just had some, so. Okay. So we're just adding in a few bits and bobs along here. I want to make this area look nice. There's plenty of variation. Now these are wonderful little assets, by the way, but they are really heavy in triangles. We haven't discussed triangles for a long time, so if you're thinking about getting these, make sure your PC can handle placing in a hell of a lot of bushes. Something I found out to my cost. Okay, I don't like how they stick out. So we're going to have to fix that. I don't want a scruffy hedge along here, so. Oh yeah, that first, you know, that first Monday morning was like, it's just terrible, and the alarm goes off, and you're like, oh, like that. So, one day, guys, one day. Imagine if, like, you never know, guys. You never know. Maybe we could take this crazy stream train and we can do this full time. I'm only messing, guys. I'd never do this full time. I'd never sit in front of a PC for the amount of hours that some people that do on this. It's one of those things, streaming is, by the way, that I wish I'd have kind of started doing it 10 years ago or something like that. God, no, that would only make me 25. Maybe 15 years ago. Oh my God, that means I'm so old now. So that I could, you know, before I actually got married, would have been a better way of doing it rather than getting married and then deciding that I was going to start streaming. none of these things happen, I guess. So, I know I watch a lot of people stream, and a lot of them are single people with not much else better to do with the time. Hey, fair play to them. Yeah, if they... Where did he just drop from? If they've got the time to do it and the life to do it, then hey, go for it. I would. They all seem to just be jumping out of this house, don't they? That's cool. Okay, so... You have to remember that this, doing this detailing work, absolutely kills me. I almost half get tempted whether to... whether to drop in on the creative stream and see how long it would take me to get kicked off from there, from all the people going, you're playing a video game. I'd be like, well, art is, this video game is my medium. I have to, you know. Okay. So I don't want this to be even, but I just want this to kind of branch out, like. I think so. Oh, I've watched that. No, I mean, I thought that was just me. Guys, have you ever watched that? There are people on Twitch who do social eating. Like, I will stop doing what I am doing right now. Yeah, if you guys want to go and type in Twitch social eating, yeah, and there are people just eating food on Twitch, and you can go and watch them. You can go and watch them eat food. It's like torture for fat people on a diet or something. It's like a torture channel. Like, what the hell is that all about? Like, you're watching somebody eating cookies and stuff. Like, why do I want to watch somebody eat? Like, social eating. Oh my goodness, that is where the action is at. All right. So, like I say, I'm gonna sit here, guys. You can wander off and go and watch somebody eat it, but I don't get that. Like, I understand creative, yeah? I seriously understand creative. There are some really talented people out there that don't play video games, yeah? And I've watched some people, like, my wife watches somebody called Play in the Mud, I think it is, this woman who makes clay pots. Right? Super skilled, yeah, super talented, nowhere near a nerd, yeah, you know what I mean? Like, you wouldn't put them near a video game whatsoever. But wow, when it comes to spinning, what do they call it? To just spinning clay, I think it is. Wow, super talented, guys. If you get time to check out Play in the Mud, I think it is, and go and do it. But yeah, watching people socially eat. But could you just go and sit in it? I'm going to swear in a second, guys. I am going to try and edit myself at this point. Could you just go and sit in McDonald's or something like that? Yeah, and go and watch people eat, or just sit outside a cafe or something like that if you want to watch somebody scoff down like burger and beans or something. I don't know, man. Like, I don't know what the world is coming to. I mean, I think Twitch is crazy enough as it is anyway. Social eating? Really? Like, playing City Skylines is bad enough. Social eating? Guys, what is... Anybody have anything to say about social eating, yeah? Go and watch people socially eat. How mental is that? So, no, I haven't, by the way. Yeah, I watched many people do that because... I don't understand. Sorry, guys. There is a limit to what Twitch... There's a limit to what Twitch does for me. Watching people eat is... I quite like how this is headed. Watching people eat is not something that you should probably get home and do with your life. Like, I don't mind you guys learning something from what we're building here. That's cool. What up, Vinesy? How are you, my good man? Thank you very much for the host. Hello. So, Yeah, but watching people eat is just crazy. All right, okay. Sorry, guys, I laughed so hard that I almost spat back up my orange juice. Does this upset anybody, by the way, watching me socially drink? All right. Tune in tomorrow, where we might break out the lemonade. Who follows those people? Who follows those people that socially eat? Who goes, hey, I've got a great idea for a stream. Come on, watch me eat. I can't dig that. I cannot dig that. Tomorrow's episode, we'll see. Okay, what is that? So, alright, okay, anyway, back to the stream. We've discussed social eating enough. Welcome, guys, if you've just joined us from Vinesley's stream. How are you, Vinesley? Thank you for the host. Thank you for saying hello in the chat as well. Much appreciated, dude. Hope all is well with you, my good man. Eventually, dude, I may play a different game. So, I might start covering the camera up when I drink these days. I don't want to mislead streamers by eating and drinking in this stream, because this is a City Skylines stream. I don't want people with food fetishes to come and jump in this stream and say, oh man, you really should eat that biscuit, man. Man, you're gonna eat that. You're gonna eat all of that, man. Like, you having that biscuit, man. No. Okay, anyway, just for you, Mob, okay? And we can go stylish as well, I guess, with that, Mob. Are you ready? Ooh. There we go. I even did it with a finger lifted up, man. Super cool. Okay, so that kind of gives us... I mean, it looks a little bit weird as a design. Okay. That's fine. We're gonna beautify that up now anyway, so... Should we use these? Okay, so let's create that happy little garden atmosphere along here, I think. We'll do that. Mob, you're worrying me now. But yeah. Okay. Later. You need to subscribe to my channel for more drinking activity a bit later on. Socially. Good call, Naomi. Good call on the social eating aspect of Twitch these days. That is sick, though, isn't it? Like, social eating. Okay. Never mind, guys. Not on this stream, anyway. Not on this stream. I'm interested to know if any of you actually went and checked it out and had a look at somebody social eating, just out of interest. I say I'm going to host it. I'm going to host somebody's stream at the end of this who's social eating. I'm going to go check it out. So remind me guys when we finish today that we are gonna go and host a social eating stream, okay? You must remind me to do that. Alright, because I think it'll be we can't laugh at them, but yeah, let's do that today. let's go and host some social eating. Not yet, obviously, guys, not yet. That'd just be silly, guys. You don't want to do it just yet. Okay. Oh my goodness, is it 9 o'clock already? Wow. Time flies when you're having fun, guys, I tell you. Having fun today. Sun is shining for a bit. For a change, it's not raining anything, like I said earlier on. I managed to do a few household chores today. I know you're looking after that. We could maybe line that street with trees. Maybe we could make that little altercation to that there. What I think I might do is just... If I'm careful, I can maybe do this. I do well to notice some of these. Yeah, I like that, the side of these. That adds a little touch. Yeah, okay, I like it. I like it. You're still talking about the trees of the side night, mate. Yeah, you're not talking about the I'm talking about the social eating. I'm gonna find my favourite social eater. And we're gonna go and have a look for him, I think. Okay, I don't mind how that looks actually, that looks quite nice. Let's just use this as a reference point back here. I'm sorry for flying half the way across town. It's just here. So what else do we have? We'll probably put in a few. Well, we just used the bushes there. Interesting. Does that feel like it fits into this? Like somewhere for like, I don't know, the really old people to go. What up, Ultra? How are you? Good evening. I hope everything's cool in your life, dude. Put something a bit different in here. Maybe just go with something else. Okay, so let's just. Let's just add my favourite trees. Nice tune, by the way, nice tune. Okay. I don't think, yeah, we said we were going to tree line that, didn't we? It's going to be a bit tricky on that side. We'll think about that, Naimi. We'll think about that, okay. I'm gonna rest on that idea for the time being. I like it, but I might save the idea for a different part of the city. So hold that thought, my friend, hold that thought. We need some height in this area. We'll work out which tree we want in that area. And we'll go from there. So we'll take it from there. No, I shouldn't have adverts. I hope I don't have adverts, dude. No. I'm still here, man, I'm still here. Bon. Oh, unlucky dude is all I can say. I hate adverts. I remember when YouTube didn't used to have adverts all the time. And is there anything more? And I tell you why, like, it just makes everybody's life misery. Because, like, people can't even be bothered to wait 20 seconds now for a video to finish. And I find myself doing that. So if it's got a 20-second clip like video in front of it, it's just like that. No, I'm not watching it. And you can watch something else that doesn't have an advert on it, which is really, really bad of you. But that's how life goes, I guess. So yeah. Okay, we need a little bit of stuff. Maybe. Little bit. So see, I look at some people who can do these cool designs with the flowers, and I just prefer that much more natural approach, I think. Maybe it's a bit lazy of an approach. But I do just like sticking these in. Okay, we can build into that. We can build into that a little bit as well. So to give them something. I mean, they're never going to walk on these paths anyway, so I don't really care. Are you watching on PS4, Mob? Dark side. Dark side. You're on the dark side, Mob. And you know you are. So. Okay, let's just make these look like they actually exist here as well. Give it some. Yeah, give it some special. That looks. These leaves underneath these just make it look instantly a million times better. I don't care what anybody says. I do this now all the time because it just looks better. So, but welcome guys. Anyway, I haven't said hello to people in a while, so welcome guys. If you haven't just joined us, welcome to my channel, guys. Thank you very much for stopping by today. I hope you've had a lovely Tuesday so far. One day closer to the weekend. One day closer to, oh, I don't know, my holiday, which is next week. So, there we go. There we go. I think now we've got that how we want it. I just want to add a couple more bits into this. So, I did just want to build these bushes into that, I think. Then they look part of the asset then, I think. Ooh. Thanks, Ultra, by the way. I try my best. I still detail to the nth degree. I still bore people with placing flowers for about 8 hours a week. But hey, I enjoy it, so that's all, in my opinion, that matters. If you guys want to be a part of it, then that's even better too. We do have some other games to play. I've got Dead by Daylight to play as well. There we go, guys. I think that finishes that little bit off. Let's save. Let's save. Let's have a little look around. And yeah, I think that's quite nice. I do think that's quite nice. Okay. Whew. So we've turned a blank, an extra blank piece of area into something that looks a little bit special. I wonder if, because we have this kind of backdrop to here, which I quite like, and I wonder if maybe we should have maybe one or two advertising boards just along here. I mean, I'm still so proud of how this looks, even if it is a touch on the large side. I managed to make it look relatively okay with the mini golf course, I think. I would have preferred to have done the mini golf course on multiple levels, but it is quite a tricky thing to get done on multiple levels. And when again, I mean, the way that looks is just beautiful. I mean, my favourite view at the minute, I had a picture of this, is just that. Somewhere around there. There we go. I just imagine that I could be playing goddamn mini golf there. I imagine that I could. We could go back round. We could put flags in the holes if you like. We have that option. It just looks so. This looks so real. Like, you can imagine. Yeah, so we're sat here waiting for you to finish. Hurry up on your hole. Let's go. So yeah, I like how that worked out. I like what we've done here today as well with this area. So that's kind of like the entrance, if you like, to the mini golf club. It doesn't work brilliantly as an entrance, but I have to use your imagination. Okay, use that. Pretend it is. If you guys pretend it is, I can pretend it is. And then we have one of my favourite assets, the little two whales diner, by the way, guys. If you haven't got this diner, then I highly recommend you get it. I think it just looks beautiful. Fits in really well with this game. And you've just seen what we've been building. So I'm going to have a zoom out and a little bit of a break from zooming in so much on stuff. Bear with. Let me do that. Okay. So I don't want to keep detailing that. I think the golf club's going to sit well there. I think this sits well. I'm not too sure on these little red bits in the front area what they're meant to be, but I quite like that as a little something there, I think. works quite nicely for me. So the area is quite easy. So there's just this area really that we need to maybe think about having something else in. But for an entertainment area in total, I'm happy with how all of that fits in together. Hard to imagine that a few hours ago there was just a lake somewhere around here, I think. And that's really it, really, for that bit, for the time being. Okay. Oh, we're going to flex the fingers. Let's have a look at what are we going to do here. Okay, because I've got to start thinking about what we're going to do this side of the town. Or more, maybe, what are we going to do here? Alright, so this area is bugging me a little bit on how we're going to move on from this. And I think we do need maybe a bit of an industrial area here. Hence why we're going to keep this road in. But we've got to finish off this area. There's so much to finish around here. Makes me feel a little bit sick, I think. And what we've actually got to do, and we've still got 1,000,001 trees to plant. I wanted to do, you see how we have these growing here? Just so you know, I wanted to do that all the way down this coastline so that it was just stupid, basically. I'd like it to look as nice as that path does. I think that path just looks beautiful. Especially with these pebbles in here as well, it makes it feel a little bit. There's lots to like about this city, okay? Lots of really nice detail work gone into it. Alright, okay. So, we don't want to do any more super cool detailing, I don't think. What we're going to do is something that I may mentioned, okay? So we're going to have a go at doing this area here, which as you can see has got 1,000,001 things on it already. We're going to have a go at maybe making this tree lined. Wish that all took a long time to line up. So we're going to need... I wonder if we can do this. I wonder if this works. Now this may work, this may not work, okay. So what we want is, can I do it in this one or is it in the other one that I have to do it? No, it's in this one. Okay. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put in this square shape down either side of this. Alright, but what we're gonna do. Yeah, baby. Okay. We just need to get this. Let's do the smaller one, I think that would be a bit easier to work with. Okay, so obviously it's the wrong way around, so we want it that way around. But this is too big. So what we're gonna do is make it super tiny. Addict taught me this trick, by the way, guys. So we're going to halve the size. So all we've got to do is just get this in the right place. Okay, so that's the hardest thing about this that's coming up. It's getting this object in about the right place. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's fine. But now we've got to angle it to do that. And then we're going to slot it in down there like that. So, what up, Hash? How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. So we need something. Maybe we're going to go something like that. Now, I don't know. I mean, if you think that this should have, maybe. We just need to do that slightly better. If you think that this should... I did not. Oh... And I'm normally up to date with things, Hash. Now I wanna go home and have a look. I haven't done any shopping for ages, so I need to. Let me work on getting this into the right, a little bit further over. So so maybe about there. Perfect. Okay, so it sticks out a touch on either end. So yeah, no, I'm excellent. Thank you, Hatch. Like I say, am I saying that right? Oh, Hatch punch. I don't know. Let me know if I'm not. I'll try and improve. Yeah, I'll try and improve miles away. But no, I'm usually good. Miles away still. Get aggressive, Pete. Get aggressive. Not aggressive enough. Coward. Get really aggressive. Touch more. Absolute touch more. And then we'll be there. So, oh, I can't believe that there's new things. I'm quite excited now. Okay, even that sticks out a bit too far for me. Both ends, so. This is the hardest thing about this tour, for me anyway, is just getting it in the right place. Probably want it about there. Perfect. Oh, he says, PD boy, with this tour you're already spoiling us. Okay. Oh, that looks lush, doesn't it? Big wave for Mob. See you later. Oh, Mob, before you go. Just for you, baby. That one's free of charge. If you're wondering why I'm doing that, social eating. Social eating. Craziness. So what trees do we want down here? See, those trees wouldn't look right down here, but they would look too big. So we've got to be real careful with this, because some of these trees are going to dominate the base that they're in. I mean, we could have those. They may be about the only size. I mean, what's big trees? Big trees? I don't know, man. They're too small. They're not too bad. Yeah, but the oaks, man. The oaks are going to kill it, bro. Yeah? Look, that's just going to... I can't have them touching either side, either. This goes against all kind of principles that I have. They're quite big. But are they too big? They're huge trees. I mean, look at the size of that tree. That is like 6 people high. As much as I'd like to see those kind of trees, I think the Mediterranean cypress is the winner. See, now they would be nice, you see. Now they would be real nice, alright? Yeah, AC trees. Okay, do I have them? Okay, nice call. What up, Mons Wolf? How are you? Hello, good evening. Hope you're well. Glad you could join us today. I'm going to search for that one. What up, Bentley? How are you? Do I have it? I might not have it. Let's have a look. I could have it. Oh, it's thinking about that. Oh, you see, I do like these trees. I have to say, I do like these. So, what up? What is that? Rusky Dodge? Or Rusky Dog E? What up? Thank you very much for the follow. You know, these are my favorite trees, Bentley. You know that these are my favorite trees. I love these trees. Let's have a look how this is going to look. So, what about Rukin and Tony? Do you like my new picture, by the way, guys? Do you like my new... Whoa, do you like my new guy, by the way? I don't know where I stole it from. So, yeah, you know, Benny, these are my favorite trees. Thank you very much, guys, for the follow, by the way. Rook and Tony. I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, dude, but shout at me if I am, yeah? I try. Yeah, I thought I'd upgrade it, and I was a bit tired of having, I was a bit tired of having that dude. I like the dude with the drums, by the way. The dude with the drums fit perfectly for what I wanted it to do. But yeah, I like that. Oh, what's that from? If you can do it now, mate. If you can do the wacky inflatable. Oh, man. Go down to Al Green's wacky inflatable warehouse emporium. Maybe we want bigger trees, though, now. I want a big tree. Thank you. Okay, so first of all, Naimeen, thank you very much for the idea of this. And I don't know why I'm putting the trees in first. I really should have put the trees in last as the finishing touch, but okay, guys, don't worry about the extra trees like that. They're all going. We might need to do a little bit of a tree deduplication, it feels like it anyway, so. That old guy was playing the drums. Okay, let's zoom in. Okay. Get off the... There's always one old lady, isn't there, who decides to walk down where all the trees are. Yeah, there's always... Oop. I can't steer this very well. That looks nice, I think. I'm not very good at steering this. It's all... There we go. Oh, now that does look nice, I think. That does look nice. Oh, I'm pleased with that. Okay, let's crack on. Hello, dude. Where are you going? Okay. So we probably need a little bit of extra detailing along this, alright? So, to make it look that little bit special, we're going to use this. Yeah! Double thumbs up. I mean, double thumbs up for the idea, dude. You know that I can't do most of what I do without your guys' input. I'm terrible at this game. We've got to think about what we're going to have in this side and this side, yeah. Which is always going to be fun. So, let's just put this back to that. Let's put this back up to 100%. Okay, have we got that in the right place? No, because people are going to walk on them there, aren't they? Okay, first things first then, before we do that, I'm not going to do that as a prop line. I really want to zoom in a bit more. We're gonna have it. We're gonna do the benches. Just we're gonna cheat slightly here. I mean, it's not cheating, obviously. I think most things that I do is cheat to this game, but we're just gonna make sure that those little edges are covered over. All right, click, Pete, click. Don't be so nervous. Commit to where this. Look at that old guy needs a bench. Come on, dude. That's just a bench for you, dude. Okay, this is just to hide the little edge bit there that we can see. So, there we go. Nice! Nice, Emo, nice! Alright, you can hardly see those benches, but that's fine. I think trash is the one that we're after next. Then we'd probably need some flowers to go in down here. I think that would be nice, but... Let's have. Let's just really annoy the people that sit at these benches, my point. Putting a trash can behind them. Sit there, collect rubbish. But I guess that's kind of realistic. I think that's what would happen. Just about. Stop shortcutting through my. We're always going to get people that are going to walk through here. I can't stop them. Alright. Lighting effects next. Because then if we get the lighting right for night time, then this area will look real, real nice. It's too big. It's got to be... I really like that light down there. That light, I think, would look good. So... Can I do that in a prop line? That would... Triple lamppost. Yeah, I can. Okay. That was That was unexpected. Okay. All right. Let there be light. Okay. So, if ever you've been messing around with this line tool, all right, I really highly recommend it. Yeah, we can have lots of lights down there. But what we're going to do is space it out to the max. Okay. And that's a much better way of doing it. There we go. Okay. So yeah, so we had our little view previously. Let's have a look. Let's have a look now. Oh, that looks... Oh, gosh. Doesn't that look nice? It doesn't look nice. Now, I wonder if... we can take this to maybe... whole different level, because I think this is going to be the only way that I can do this. The problem is, it doesn't mix up the colour, but I'm not going to complain. Because we'll mix it in with something in a sec. I'm happy with that. I hate how that thing pops up in the middle of the screen. Okay. Then what we'll do is... do something like this. Push one. Brilliant. We'll do the prop spacing of about there. Now this may look a little bit too... Oh yeah, that doesn't look too organised. Go away. Go away, don't like that. Okay, let's try that now then, how it looks. I'm terrible with the first person camera mod, by the way, guys. Probably tell. I mean, those bushes look a little bit too placed, but I'll take that. Oh, easy 9 inches. I agree with you so much. Like, the prop line tools made my life like so much easier. So, what can I say? That's one of the reasons why I still love Paradise Lost so much. Okay, because I placed everything in Paradise Lost like individually, and that was just an achievement in itself. So, like, when people go and look at Paradise Lost, it's like, "Oh, I used the prop line tool." No, not once. I used it never. Every single thing about that was unique. So, okay. But here, yeah, we've used it loads. Yeah, I know. If you could mix up the bushes, then I mean, you can hardly. In truth, guys, you can hardly see them. It's very pointless them being there. But we all know that they're there now. Yeah, I mean, I guess I always say you could almost imagine yourself walking through that tree just like that lady did. Yeah, that's what I imagine, like she is as well. I can imagine myself ignoring completely the concrete footpath. And just, I mean, cycling through people, I can imagine you doing that as well. Yeah, you know, that's... Okay, let's save there. Yeah, sure could. It'd be nice, it's one of the reasons why I'm not a huge fan of it. Okay, so, where are we up to then, guys? I wonder if we can actually zone something today. Ah, they're broken. Okay, let's have a look at... Let's zone something. Look at that! Who knows we don't do zoning in this stream? Yeah, look at those houses being built. Loads of houses. Look. Look at him. Look at the population increase. Wow, guys. Wow. Okay. I mean, did I build that with the prop line tool? I probably did. Look at how nice that looks. Right, anyway, I'm getting distracted now. We need to carry on and crack on in building stuff. So this area here is linked into the school grounds, I think. That path needs fixing for a start. But what do I want in here? Maybe, let's have a thing. What do we want in here? Maybe a play park? We have that there, but those swings are the most disappointing swings on the game. Like, oh, they're so sad, those swings are. I wonder if maybe we put in Addict's favourite sausage hedges around here. I mean, build maybe something a little bit bigger for the kids there. This area we're going to have, we're going to have a look at those things. Yeah, that hash is not about. I'm going to have a look at those things for some trees. Maybe need a few more trees in there. We've got to repeat this kind of chain link fence idea, which I think works so well around here as well, because I think it just looks pretty cool. But a Tony Memorial Park. But we're going to step away from all that, actually, for the time being. I don't really want to build. We've got to build. We're going to come back to this area. We're going to leave that little area for the time being. I want to actually do something with this. Because I don't really want, I don't particularly want it there. But I don't want it too far out of town, because then all these people just start dying again. Basically, that's what, yes, this is what we'll do. Okay. So I want to do this. So we have, I wanted to do this. So we have a little ghetto road down here. What is that? A little random gym there as well. So we have this little road here. What I think I might do is to mix that up, we might just turn that into a gravel road. I think it comes under that. Okay. To make that feel. Oh, I don't really want to have to change that, but we will. To make that feel like that, I knew it would get rid of something that we've built, so invariably it always does. That's fine. So I actually went along this, if I remember rightly, with my classic concrete to make this a little bit wider, a little bit squarer. Made it all fit quite nicely. This is always a bit of a pain to get extra lined up, okay. And it isn't going to like going over this gravel very well. I didn't think it would. But that's cool, there we go. So I've made that cycle path massive, so made it go a bit too far. But I love how it goes through there. You're an idiot. Okay, so I want to start to make this. This whole area needs to be much more green. I don't know why that's a gym. So, craziness. So let's start and get this looking kind of like that. I think we should have a low fence down this side, or maybe a low wall down this side. That would look quite cool. Then on the other side, we can just have some trees going along here. We'll add in some of the purple trees. We'll mix in some of these oaks, maybe. But we have houses in some really weird places along here. And I'd like that. I think that's really kind of sexy. So we're just going to watch out for these bollards here. That's not going to be a problem. Okay. So what do we have as a wall, maybe? I know we have fence. What do we have as a wall? We have this wall. Let's have a look at how much this looks like. So is that wall tall enough? And I feel there's a gap between the wall. Usually I find minus 30 works for most, but mix it up a bit. Yeah, I like that. I like having that. Okay, I'm gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to move that because it's just so annoying. Sorry, guys, if you can't see it, by the way. But never mind. Okay. So, just gonna try and line this up best we can with the fake line that we created. That's nice on lots of for lots of reasons. That is just nice. So out there. See, could you imagine me doing that? I mean, I could imagine me doing that because I've watched me do this before, like where I would have placed all these individually. Okay, I'm not as worried about the concrete because we'll just tie that up. Oof, it's about there, use the shadow. Okay. So that I'm happy with. So what we're gonna do now is just to mix this up a little bit, make this look a little bit warm. We're not gonna use that one. I'm gonna use this. Alright, I told him I'm more. You know that me and Tony don't get on. He's still banned from the stream, actually. And I would suggest rightfully so. Okay, just to give this idea that this... the psychopath is maybe quite used quite a bit. And, you know... maybe some of the lines are just a little bit blocked out than they should be. Which I think is quite nice. And then what we'll do is we'll build here, we'll build a little bit of a junction. Along here, that annoys me a little bit. I'd love to go back and change that now, but I might be detailing a bit too much for that. Okay. Well, that, I mean, I hate how that works. I hate how that looks. So that's going to delete a lot of stuff that we've just put in. But I would prefer it if it was like that. Sorry, guys. I knew that would happen, but I did it anyway. It had to happen like that, and I will change that so that happens instead. Yeah, sorry guys, it had to be changed. I'm very sorry because I'm wasting people's time, I guess, but had to be done properly. And you know this, guys, anyway, that's why you watch. Oh, I hope that's why you watch either that, or you just like looking at me, which is also cool. You can watch who you like. I'll be your friend, guys. I'll be your friend. Okay. I go there like that. Whenever we get these little bits, and 3, 2, 1, go. 2, 1. Okay, there we go. Yeah, is there a term Naeem for Naeem? Naeem. Is there a term Naeem for speed art? Aww. Thanks, Dweeshies. Okay. Let's just mix in a couple of these now. Let's have a slightly different bush in this area. I'm going to have to try and cover over some of this concrete with these. But that's fine. So for once, we're actually using a different bush in this part of the city. Which is nice. But that's what we want, really. I don't know, guys, by the way, what you think to some of the music that gets played on this channel. If you are interested in it, I can give you the link. It is just a radio station that I listen to. But I find it... Oh, that's quality driving. Yeah. You just take your time, pal. Hold your friend up. Idiot. Okay. Guess we've got all these gardens to detail as well. Which is going to take a bit of time along this road. But I really wanted to have a nice little boulevard along here. You know, most of my streams are spent doing this. It is one of the reasons why, guys, why I have two cities on the go, so that I don't spend every single stream planting trees. Davenport is my tree city. And I like it for that. So yeah, I'm happy. Okay, so, anyway, good afternoon, guys, and welcome if you've just joined us. My name is Pete McTavish, and I am... a bona fide G and a certified stud. you can't teach that, guys, you can't. So... Okay, I want to use some of this in here as well. I really want this to feel a little bit more out in the wilderness, I think. So let's create that wildernessy kind of feel. Yeah. Haven't used enough of this. This is another beautiful little thing. But now, welcome, guys. If you have just joined us, welcome to detailing, super detailing, high speed. Well, no, low speed detailing, really. We haven't done any tours for a while, guys. If anybody's interested in seeing the rest of the city, we've had a little look around it today, then by all means, shout up. Just press tour in the chat room and we'll go off for a few minutes. Just having a look at what time we're on to as well, guys. So we may have a little bit of a tour in 5-10 minutes anyway. So let's finish this little bit off and then we'll take it from there. Oh, we're off. People want a tour. Okay. Look, everybody's on for a tour. Yeah, all right. No. We'll do a tour. Now, do we want... Oh, come back, camera. Do we want this tree here? I'm not going to use it. I love that tree too much. I'm not going to use it. We're going to use some of the other trees that we've got in this area, I think. So we're not going to have... And I'm not a huge fan of that tree, but I think it'll... Maybe there's a couple. So yeah, I'm not a huge fan of this tree, but it'll do that. Yeah, no worries. We'll have a little bit of a tour. We can have a look at some of the stuff that we've done, that we've covered. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to ruin this path on the other side slightly. Okay. We're going to make it look a little bit more wildernessy. All right, like that. So. And all we're using is just this little moss one. I mean, that moss will cover up that perfectly, so then... And we'll see some more of this when we go around on the tour, actually. So if you like this kind of technique, then we'll certainly see some more of it. I think it's weird that we have a cycle path made out of concrete and a road that's made out of gravel. But hey, I do not, and continue to not, make the rules up, guys, as you well know. They aren't my rules. This is life's rules, so... Okay. A little bit. I still love this technique in how to make things just come alive. Okay. There we go. So I think that looks much better than what we had. Um, I think that just feels... Oh, I'm terrible with the first-person camera. There we go. That just feels more... Oh, look at that dude's house now. That's ace. Yeah, I like that. That works for me. Okay, so let's save the game up while we're here. And I don't know why I have loads of gyms now growing everywhere as well, which I must do. Thank you, Simo, for the save. What are we up to? 486 times, guys. Is this going to be the week that we hit 500 saves? That's how many times you guys have saved my life. Okay, so off we rock and roll. So let's start at the beginning and end at the end, as they say. So for those of you that might have just joined, I think one of the greatest bits of custom work that I've ever done was this train station here. So majority of this is prop placement. So the trains do look really bright, don't they, guys? I'm really sorry about that. So majority of this is all prop placement, including all the gravel, all the little bits of moss here that you can see, all the little bushes, everything. Okay. It is designed to look like an actual train yard, so the freight trains, hopefully one will come down while we're talking, but it doesn't look like they will. Not seeing in the distance. Come down here. We go through here. So we have plenty of custom placements of stuff, so most of this is custom placed. And we have it all set up, so we have loads of little sidings here, which I think just look really nice. I try to use these green and red ones a lot because they look more like they would take timber on them than anything else. I know that those kind of classic stuff that does take timber on, I couldn't find any. And again, guys, imagination is what you've got to use. You've got to use yours. So the building you're looking at just below us here is all constantly... That is all, by the way, look, I can't... So the only bits that I can click on is the actual gravel itself. Everything else in this image... In this area here is completely made out of custom props, so there are no assets to be found here in comparison to this building, which is an asset that you can click on, okay? But that is all built by my own fine two hands. I'm not saying it's perfect, but I get the idea that it's a lumber yard, okay? I think it makes it all quite interesting. I like it. Now these here, these are the two stations actually, so the bits that are below us now, this one and this one. Oh look, we have a train. Oh, how good does that train look? Oh my goodness. Yes. So we do have the occasional train that comes through here, okay. But we have things like this. Now this is one of the best things, I really like this. So this is kind of like a maintenance area for the trains to come into, so we have a dead end piece of track basically. So we have this area here, which again is mainly all props. That building there is a building, so are those two. Some of these, you might have seen a picture on Reddit, a friend of mine I think, did Storage Wars. I think that was the big, they were the garages that he used, the brilliant little assets. But again, I like some of the attention to detail stuff here, so the little barrier. I love using the concrete on top of the gravel to create these little car parking spaces. I think that really adds something, some to it. And that works all the way along there. And then I extended it just because, well, why not? So again, some custom stuff in here. We'll have another look. This little custom, all totally custom again, apart from these two buildings and these two. Little kind of like, what's the term I'm looking for? I can't think about it. I don't know. Coal mining industry, I don't know. Diggers and stuff, alright? We put sand and coal in lorries and they drive it places. Big fan of how this yard looks as well. So we have a little, like a few little pallet piles, a few little sheds. And then tucked away in the corner here is a little rusty car, which I like, and a bit of waste. And for those of you that were here earlier on, of course, we have this. This little path that goes down to the ocean, which, oh, I think just looks so nice. I'm not too sure on the rock, but the little path that goes to the ocean is just really cool, I think. So that's where we started it off on this city. Did I fix those? Oh, no, I still. Shows you how much we've got to go, guys. Kind of got to fix that. Then we moved on. You've seen me detail lakes a million and one times before, but we did. We've got this little fishing lake here with all the little fishing piers and so on. Again, loved how this worked out. Could spend hours detailing stuff like this. So, have spent hours. If you want a really cool view of the city, there's one to be had just here. I think that's quite a nice view of the city, really. I like how that looks. First person camera. Quick bodges at the bottom, doesn't it? Really doesn't like it. Okay, so then we have kind of like Main Street USA, if you like, or for me it is. Let's get rid of that. So we have our little Arby's, which I think is really cool, I think there. Petrol station, custom car parking. Nicked this idea from somebody having the bollards there at the end of the road, which I quite like. And that just leads on to our police station. I think that's either, it's certainly European, it's not American, I don't think. And then we haven't done much work around here at the back. So, my favourite shopping mall on the game, if you're looking for something, I think it's the Maxis shopping mall. I think looks really great there. Really, I love that. Added this custom bit at the end, so all this is again custom little, it's just a little area really that feeds the shopping malls. Oh. Fancy placing some stuff down, so we did. Strangely, these little grey buildings in the middle are shopping trolley covers. Again, don't know. They look like they could store forklift trucks in, despite the forklift trucks going against health and safety, because they are pointing outwards, meaning the little forks are a trip hazard. So you've got to watch out for health and safety at all times, guys. At all times. Okay, so then we'll move on to this. I actually have this picture pretty much on my phone. Pretty much something like that. That is actually the picture on my phone. Alright, so I do like how that looks. Still can't stop cars driving around it. Does my head in. Alright, they still want to see the statue of wealth, something chronic. But again, nice little park, and it's just really more to set up the view for the City Hall. I just about middled it. I'm going to say that I did if I put it at that angle. I'm claiming that I middled it. I'm not saying that I am. I'm just going to claim it. We also did a little bit of detailing at the back end of the crematorium. So I think some of this stuff's my favourite stuff here with the benches, etc. You know, really nice. But yeah, again, pretty standard stuff. But I do like how we have an entrance way to the crematorium. Rather than just plonking it straight next to the road. I'm not a big fan of that. And I just think that looks better. On the other side, the medical centre, ironically. Something that Mr. Miyagi built for me as well. Which I kind of dig. Oh, I can't get it shot. There we go. So I kind of dig that. It looks a lot like Mickey Mouse, I know that. But it's taken from Paradise Lost. So you can go and download that for your cities if you want, guys, and spread it around everywhere. I just love that. I love that he made that for me. That's cool. so yeah, so then we have a little marketplace here, which, I don't know, it's not really, nothing much happens here. I forgot to put roads in, so, but again, it's quite nice. I think that looks quite nice anyway, so. You can imagine a market next to the market hall, I don't know, town hall. We saw the school earlier on, obviously, with the football posts, etc, etc. And then we did this little path earlier on, as you well saw. Which I think is nice. I think that's really nice. I mean, that really works. So thank you, my mate, for the idea of that. I think that really works. We'll extend on that. Then the idea is, oh, there's one more little park over here that we did. Not too sure about these trees in the middle, but there's just a little park in here. For some reason, the land's not flat there, which is a bit strange for this this map. And then I guess one of my favourite bits will move over onto here. So this is probably we're going to say that we've built this little train station here, including the custom little car parks in the corner, which are quite cleverly fit in with the rest of it. But they don't exist. You can click on these ones because they exist. Yeah, that doesn't exist. So I think that's the asset there. the rest of it round the corner until we get to there is just custom created, all right? And I love stuff like that where it confuses people, so you just can't do it. Another classic little advertising board here, not with me on it. Extreme Blaze on it, Simtropolis. What's on the other side? Cadillac 1959. I don't know if I'm too happy about how this high street looks. I really like how these shops look. That gives me a real American feel, I think, which I love. I'm not too sure. Mess around with the Rico mod on this side to create some kind of big apartment block kind of area. I don't think it looks too bad. All right, I'm not saying it's perfect, but yeah, it looks okay. Yeah, I'm guessing more and more buildings have become Rico. I think you can have the ability to change your own Rico buildings as well. Certainly, like now we've changed that path, that just looks so much better than what it did. I hope you'd agree with me on that. And then really the last bit that I don't think I can ever kind of beat this. So the go-kart circuit, and I don't think I have the patience to topple this. Big thank you to Jaren for building me this stand. That's what makes it work. And it is a little bit big for a go-kart circuit, I know that. Okay, what up Peanut Cat, by the way? Hola senor. But it just works, alright? It just absolutely works. With a little pit lane here, spare cars, the tire walls, the cones, everything about that. Everything about that works, alright? I've not seen anything like it, I don't think. I've seen people do F1 circuits, but I've not seen anybody take on an actual little miniature golf cart circuit. It's not that miniature, actually. But still, some of the views of it are fantastic. I only wish they'd actually drive around, but they never do. Then we also built the mini golf. Alright! Mini golf. With Addict's clever advice on how to make those look realistic. So thank you, Addict. Get a thumbs up. Get a thumbs up from me, dude. and then we extended that today just to cover in the little diner here, car parking, etc. It looks really nice that. We're going to have the driving range, we're going to finish all that off at some point. And then we built this garden area, really, which looks a little bit weird from above, but it looks nicely detailed here for kind of old folk to spend the time in with that. So that's probably about it from me for today, guys. I hope you've enjoyed today's little streaming session, I think. Ooh, unlucky Peanut Cat. That is not what you want to do unless you have another job to look forward to. But yeah, guys, I think that's going to be me out and about for today. I'm going to go and spend some time with my good wife. Or the wife, anyway, the good one's away. I've been live for 2 hours, Peanut Cat. You could have been here 2 hours ago. So that's it for me. So thank you all very much for watching, guys. Have fun. Take care. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Don't leave much, as always. And I'll probably see you. It might be Friday now, actually. Might be the next time that I'm going to be here. I might watch the football tomorrow night and Thursday night. Even though I'm not a huge fan of it anymore. So we'll do it from there. And that's about it, really, guys. So, like I say, have fun. Take care. See you all later. Yeah, it's been fun today, guys. I really enjoyed it. I've been okay. You could have quit 2 hours earlier. Anyway, have a good evening, guys. See. Oh, we meant to go to social eating, didn't we? Should we go and find somebody who's doing social eating on Twitch? Oh my goodness, let's do that, guys. I'm gonna go and host a social eater. Let's see what people are doing. Search social eating. Oh yes. What are people eating? Oh my god, there's loads of people social eating. I can't do it, guys. I can't link to social eating. I can't do it. Anyway, have fun. Take care, guys. I will see you in a bit. If we will do one thing, though, I am going to go and host this onto somebody else. So hang fire, guys. We're going to be going and joining somebody who I have a lot of time for. If I can go to my following bit. So we're going to go and join. They call him Moosty. So let's do that. But I just need to do it through Twitch. So there goes all my long... Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing now. Now you're just looking at me crashing out, aren't you? Oh, I'm such a noob, guys. I'm such a noob. I can't do it in the bit that I'm there on. So let's do this. / host. Right, see you all later, guys. Have fun. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. And join Moosty and say hi to Moosty from me, would you? Thank you very much.